time when people actually stood up and fought for what was right, and when people actually did instead of just said and practiced out and